Corporate taxes, which are the taxes paid by companies, are not only a source of revenue for governments, but also a key policy tool because they directly impact the way in which firms make their decisions, in particular their investment. So how much machinery or equipment to purchase, how much R&D to conduct, all of these investment choices are directly affected by corporate taxation. Now, from a macroeconomic perspective, we care about corporate taxes exactly because they affect investment. And investment is one of the key drivers of the business cycle and also of long-run growth of an economy. Therefore, to think about the design and implementations of policies for stabilization or long-run growth, we need to understand exactly these effects of corporate taxation on investment. In the last four decades, we have seen a global decline in the corporate income tax paid by companies. For instance, in OECD countries, the median tax rate has gone down from 42% to 25%. However, recent developments, such as the massive increase in government debt after the pandemic, the transition towards the green economy, and secular trends in market power and business profits, have put corporate taxes back into the spotlight. Thus, this is the right moment to think about corporate tax policy, because there's an active debate about changing the corporate tax structure and big macro questions that still need to be answered. The objective of my ERC project is to exactly inform this policy debate by understanding what are the macro dimensions that are mainly affected by corporate taxation, quantifying the trade-offs associated with different reforms, and evaluating policy with a macroeconomic and also a long-term perspective. And at the core of all of these questions is the elasticity or the sensitivity of aggregate investment to a corporate tax reform. So what do we know about the elasticity of aggregate investment to tax reforms? So on the one hand, there is a vast theoretical literature that has studied this question in environments with representative firm and without any frictions to invest or disinvest. So even though we have good macro insights from this literature, they're lacking the richness of the micro data. On the other hand, there is an empirical literature that exploits this micro data in order to bring estimates of this elasticity. However, due to its nature, they're hard to scale and to think about the macro effects or the long-term stimulus. In my project, I will combine these two perspectives by developing new structural frameworks that are informed with the micro data and that embed the following elements: rich firm heterogeneity, empirically relevant investment frictions, general equilibrium forces, and a long-term perspective. What am I going to do with these frameworks? So I'm going to study, on the one hand, the aggregate implications in terms of misallocation, productivity, business cycle fluctuations, and last but not least, the interaction with other type of policies, such as monetary policy. Corporate tax reforms will be a key component of fiscal policy in the years to come, and I hope that my frameworks will be used by both researchers and policymakers in order to do better, more informed policy decisions.